not, but we slaying them though. I know that. Well, we just got out here and good thing I brought this. My handy dandy. I mean, look at this monster. Yeah. Look at him. The hook's bigger than him. Look at that little sucker get stuck. Man, good thing he wasn't. Good thing he wasn't like 5 or 6 pounds, huh? He'd have stuck my leg. There you go, there's that big monster. It's supposed to be about 80 degrees. Sunshine all day. It's gonna be nice. It's gonna be real nice. I'm curious to see, I wanted to stop and fish here because the crab, the guys working the crab traps just passed through. And, you know, throwing all that, you know, all their dead waste and stuff overboard really kind of chummed up this water. So I don't know if that's going to help me or hurt me. It might be Hardhead City. Might be Red City. Could be Black Drum Boulevard. Who knows? But it's nice. It's a nice day. This is Hardhead number 2. Oh man, another monster. Little Hardhead episode, fellas and ladies, whoever's watching. Yep, little Hardhead City. It's all right. Yep, Hardhead City. Hardheads are catfish that live in salt water, and they don't taste very good. So when you start catching them, sometimes it's better to just move on to a new spot. But I was determined to see what this spot could produce, so we kept at it, and eventually started catching the fish we were looking for. Hey, look at that, we found the species at least, guys. All right. There we go. Check him out. Little black drum. What's up, buddy? A little too small though, but we'll start measuring them just for the heck of it, just to show you. He's 14. He's 2 inches too short. 2 inches too short. 14. All right. Bye, little buddy. All right, I'm excited. Only took 10 hard heads to land one. I got the pelicans right there feasting on my hard heads. I'm throwing so many dang hard heads back. I got them feasting on. Get out of here. Let me get him off the hook. I thought I had another hard head. That's just my hook, boys. Y'all ain't getting this little guy. He's going down here and go get bigger. And he's gonna whoop your butt. There you go. Little pelican shot. So there's some reds here. I'm just not catching the big ones yet. But there's some reds. And there's some pelicanos right there. Like, this has to be expert level release. You go that way, buddy. Y'all stay off my stuff. Yeah. Man, have y'all ever had to fish around pelicans? I mean, they are up in my business. I ain't gonna lie. Just trying to catch a little dinner, that's all. Just trying to catch a little dinner. Another fish on. Where's he going? Oh, wait a minute. That might not be a hornet. That's not. It's a little black drum. Bitty guy. Take him. He's about 13. About 13. Alright. Little black drum. Hey, we caught one. Hey, little red. Alright. Hey, buddy, they're getting bigger. All right, they're getting bigger, y'all. Look at that. They're getting a little bigger. 15. Another inch. We got it. 14s, man. 14s all day long. 1-4 all day long. He might be something. Oh, he might be something. Let me net him just in case. Oh, if I can get my net. Yeah, he might be something. Just in case, we'll put the grips on him. Just in case he's a keeper. Be nice. I'd like him to be. He looks like him. Oh, yeah, that's a keeper. 17. All right. Oh, sorry. Down here? Here he is. I'll put him up here for you. And that's a wrap. Hope y'all enjoyed the episode. If you like the video and want to keep up with upcoming episodes, please subscribe to this channel. And for all other social media links like Instagram and Facebook, please visit yagnation.net. And I would like to send a special thanks to our Patreon members, Joe and Shauna, Jason, Chris, Kyle, Philip, Branton, and Slick Rick for making another Yag Nation episode possible. Until next time, we're out of here. Bye.